guys, back with Mouse Coxie. If you shall check out Shadow Boys. Today we're with Shadow Boys. I've mentioned recently. Sweet. We're going to be doing a Would You Rather, and let's start off with this. So, first question. Yeah, do you like my pictures? Oh, we just took a selfie like right now. It's amazing. Have no teeth, have no hair. Well, like my hair is like beautiful, so no teeth.
Well, then you won't be able to eat food.
Shut up. You can get plastic.
Yeah,
the old guys have. Listen to Rebecca Black. Listen to Justin Bieber. I don't even know who Rebecca Black is.
Same.
But I don't like Justin Bieber, so. Shall I take it? They're both like people that people don't like.
Yeah.
Like cringy people, but I'm just gonna go red. Wow. Be a mutant, be a zombie. Oh, mutant. I was talking about X-Men. You can be really cool, mutant. But you can't really be a cool zombie, so I'm just gonna go mutant. Have a missing finger, have a missing toe.
Toe, because no one will ever see it. It's like wearing shoes.
Yeah, how weird would it feel?
Yeah, but no one would ever see it, because if you had a missing finger, it would feel weird as well. Because you're just like...
I'm going to go finger anyway, you got no choice. Wow.
Yep. People thought logically like I did.
Work for a corporation, be self-employed. We're not adults. Blue! Change your hair colour, change your eye colour. Well, I kind of like my eye colour because it's like greeny blue.
I like my eye colour. My eye colour looks beautiful.
Light blue. And then mine, I wouldn't really change my hair colour.
I like my hair colour and my eye colour. I think they like match.
Yeah.
Even though unless you look really closely in the picture, you won't be able to like really tell what colour eyes I have.
But if I would change my hair colour, I'd probably make it a bit lighter. Really? Well, them guys must have weird eyes in. Really? Oh, for God's not this again.
Oh, God. Who's our face?
Yeah. Hello.
We don't put our faces on her face.
Oh, goodness. Damn it. Probably a good job I didn't know, because that looked really weird.
You should have one that's just your face and then do that.
No.
Yes.
Be chased by angry wolves, be chased by hungry sharks. I'm going to move this. Okay. Eat junk food for a year, eat salad for a year. To be honest, I don't like tomatoes.
Me neither.
Or, like, I like lettuce, but that's like pretty much it. And junk food, that's like McDonald's every freaking day. Red. I don't care if I'm fat. Arrive everywhere 5 minutes late, arrive everywhere 20 minutes early.
Well, imagine, right, for the 20 minutes early one, imagine if you go under the bus, right, and then you're sat there for 20 minutes, just
Yeah, but I'm 5 minutes later, then you've missed it, haven't you?
Yeah.
But I was thinking more of, like, if you're going to meet your friend.
Yeah.
Because what I did was, I ran straight there for some reason. I just wanted to be there early, and I was, like, half an hour early, and I was just waiting, really bored. 5 minutes late, he would have pretty much just got there anyway. So... kind of the same.
Yeah.
But then obviously for your scenario it's different, isn't it? But I'm going to go late.
Yeah.
Just because you're 5 minutes off, or 20 minutes off, is what I'm just saying.
Like, what about if you are, like, catching the bus?
Or, like, a plane or something like that.
Yeah, or a plane.
But you have to be 2 hours.
Yeah.
I'm just going to go late.
Yeah.
Oh. Be in your pyjamas all day, be in your suit all day. I don't even have a suit, so my pyjamas are quite comfy. To be honest, I just wear like shorts and dressing gowns or whatever.
I don't get out of my pyjamas until I like have to.
Have 10 brothers, have 10 sisters.
Sisters are tough.
So are brothers. Yeah, you have a sister and I have a brother.
Yeah.
Well, I kind of... maybe... try something different, I guess. Seeing as I already know what our brothers like.
Yeah. But 10 of them.
Yeah, I know, but then you've got 10 brothers, haven't you?
Yeah.
Which one would you choose?
I'll probably choose brothers because I've got a sister.
Yeah, so we're going like...
sisters are stupid.
Well, it's my tablet, so we'll get that. Ha, lol. Well. Watch The Walking Dead, watch House Cards. I've heard of both of them, and I think I've seen clips of The Walking Dead. It looks quite good. It's like a zombie thing.
I just go skiing, and agree go with
surfing.
You see.
Not really bothered about surfing, but skiing is quite
skiing.
Cool. Stop aging for the next 20 years, or win 150k in the lottery. Well, in 20 years, that means I'm going to be, what, 32 almost? I'm going to be almost 32 and look like this.
That'll be a little bit awkward.
Exactly.
But I feel like, it's like, are you old enough to be driving? And I have a driving license.
I think this is meant for, like, older people. And then 150k in the lottery, obviously, because that's a good thing.
But if you're, like, old and you're, like, if you're, like, 50 and then you're, like, I don't want to look any older than this.
Or if you're, like, 30 or something.
But who would be 50 and playing this game?
Drink 1 gallon of ocean seawater, you'll die anyways. Yes. Drink 1 gallon of slime, you're gonna die.
I drank a little bit of seawater by accident when I was swimming in the sea on holiday.
Well, everyone's done that though, haven't they?
And it was awful.
But I'm just gonna go seawater, because would you rather drink slime?
Well, do people in school have DIY slime?
Yeah, same. But they don't eat it, do they? Have a lightsaber, have a personal
assistant.
Lightsaber! I've always wanted a lightsaber. Personal assistant. No, it's good. Lightsaber, mate. Really? No. Be a student for the rest of your life, be a teacher for the rest of your life.
Imagine how cool it would be having a kid as a teacher.
Thing is, if I was a teacher, I'd be like, right, sit down, I'm leaving. Or if I'm a student, I'm just like, sat there. Teacher. You just bully people.
Like, the thing is, what I found with teachers is they always like pick on one person.
Yeah. Never have a job, never have a significant other. Also, like, other than a job. Well, wait, what? Never have a job or never have a significant other. Is that like a second little job, I think, that some people have? I'm just going to go blue then. I was wrong. For the person who achieves world peace for 500 years, for the person who cures cancer. I don't know. The world might be peaceful for the next 500 years. Or cancer might die out in 10 years. I don't know. I'm just going to go...
I really want to cure cancer, though.
Cancer, because that's like now. Wealth, happiness.
Money.
This is all selfish people. Not be able to tell the time, not know left from right. Right, I can do both, really. But until like a year ago, my left and rights were, because obviously I have a lot of football stuff, so I was like, football badge is on the left, and then like other side's the right. So I was like, if I'm wearing this shirt, I'm like, football badge is normally here, so this is my left.
Wow.
I know, right? That was just my way. I never really knew.
Well, I did it, but with like the school badge, because the school badge is like always like here, like right here. But then like when I broke my wrist, remember that? That was on my right hand. Yeah. So then I like always knew what was the left side, and I'm like, please.
I'm gonna go left or left from right, because you can kind of guess.
Yeah, it's just like 50. Which way is left?
But tell the time, you're just gonna be stupid.
That way.
Work for Google, work for Apple. Google's menu are really cool. Have you seen the offices? They sit on like bean bags and like with like laptop. It's so good. That looks well better. Lose all electronics, lose all cars. Cars. Screw that.
Yeah.
You fight like Tyson.
Wait, never said anything about buses, you can get the bus.
Fight Mike Tyson. Talk like Mike Tyson.
Oh, I thought it was the same question, like duplicated.
So it's a boxer. I think, I'm pretty sure. Well, me fighting Mike Tyson, I'm just going to get absolutely hammered and probably die. Or talk like Mike Tyson, I don't even know how he speaks, so I'm just going to go for that one. He probably speaks retarded, doesn't it? No, sorry. Chill with Eminem, chill with Jay-Z. Jay-Z? I don't know. I'm not really bothered about either of them, I'm not really bothered about rap. So I'm just going to go with the blue one. Seriously, leave me alone. Whatever you do, guys, make sure you don't get this app. Just because the credit looks done, so just make sure you don't. It actually looks quite good, though. I might get it.
Snake versus block.
How do I get rid? There we go. Be born aged 100, and every birthday you get a lower age.
Oh, that would actually
keep everything cool. The same way.
But then when you would die being a baby.
But we're not a baby. Oh, right, yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Well, I'm pretty happy at the minute.
Yeah. I like aging normally. It would be weird to like live backwards.
Yeah. Give up your computer. Give up your pet. What? I don't have a computer. And neither do.
But who would give up a pet? That's just like.
Cool. Yeah.
That's basically animal abuse. Well, no, it's not. But
computer.
It's me abuse.
Be the best in the world at something, but no one knows it. Be the worst in the world at something, and everyone knows it. Thanks, Mum. Appreciate it. Leave. Yeah, you can leave now. Bye. See you. You're not funny.
2 minutes.
5 minutes. Two. It needs to be at least 15 minutes, otherwise it's not worthy of going on YouTube. Shut up.
Mine's 10 minutes.
30 seconds.
5 minutes. Get it. Dab on the haters. Red. DC Marvel. DC's got Batman and that, but Marvel's got like Iron Man and...
I'm going to be honest here, sometimes I can't remember the difference. Because I'm
honest,
not...
honest, no, I just know like the main ones. Zombie apocalypse, robot apocalypse. So, apocalypse?
Sort of. Did you just say?
Terminator, or what's that one?
Walking Dead.
Yeah, we just say Walking Dead, I guess. Just go for that. well, I guess everyone dies either way.
Yeah.
So... Robot? No, it's on me. I don't want to live in Terminator. Domino's, Pizza Hut. Domino's because
Yes. I forgot what it was called for a second. I was gonna say I really like the thing where they put the cheese around the head.
So yours is gonna be blue and mine's gonna be red.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, okay. So you got kiss girl now.
No.
Sleep on your stomach. Sleep on your back.
I couldn't sleep on my stomach if I tried. I'm gonna be honest here.
Same with me.
I would either sleep on my side or on my back.
I could sleep on my stomach. I could sleep on my stomach with my head tilted.
I could only sleep on my stomach if I hadn't slept the other night, like cough cough when we were here. And I just like even. I just like slept like this.
Oh yeah, you slept. Like, I slept sad. Right, we did a 24-hour night challenge.
Which I still haven't uploaded yet. Ooh.
And I have. And when we finished we both fell asleep like on the sofa that was sat on there. Next one. Have Pokemon be real? Superheroes exist. Don't even like Pokemon. So. You're meant to be helping me instead of titling your video that's not as good as mine.
Really?
Obviously. Discover something great and spread it. Discover something evil and prevent it. Well, the blue one means that if you've discovered it and you ended it, then... Like, if you prevent it, then nothing changes. But if you discover something great and spread it, then it's good.
Good change, yeah. So I'm going to call it Would You Rather with Master Coxy.
Yeah, with that most awesome person. Twitter, Instagram, don't have Twitter, so Instagram. Get paid for playing sports, get paid for playing video games. Sports! Yours is a video game, right?
Probably.
Oh, well, you win then. Have your room. In fact, get paid for playing sports. You already do, don't you?
Do I?
You know, like when you're an adult, you get paid for playing sports. If you did it, if not professionally. Have your room with everything with everything rainbow coloured. Have your room with everything black and white. That might actually be quite cool. You could have like the walls white and then the black roof because you'd have carpet.
I wouldn't have everything rainbow coloured. It would hurt my eyes.
Yeah, and it probably wouldn't.
Probably would look stupid.
Yeah. Win a marathon.
Unless it was a giant marathon unicorn TV on the wall, then that would be like a little bit fitting.
Depends on what TV show it is. If it's your favourite TV show, which I don't even watch TV shows, but if it's your favourite TV show, then I guess I'll. Yeah. Have the same hairstyle for the rest of your life, have the same phone for the rest of your life. Well, my iPhone 5S means in a couple of years that'll be really dated. It kind of already is, but not too bad. But my hairstyle probably won't change.
My hairstyle is just stupid.
Mine probably won't change, I guess. So I'm just
gonna need a better hairstyle.
Mine probably won't change anyways. Android, iOS. Hello?
What?
Hello, Android or iOS.
I was just doing the description of today, we did Would You Rather the game.
What's your answer?
I don't know.
Choose. Android because my tablet's Android. Never be able to hear your favourite song again. Never be able to watch your favourite movie again. Well, my favourite movie is Pacific Rim. Actually, number 2 is coming out, you know.
Really? I saw
not for a while, though.
You know the 4D ride at the Life Centre?
No.
Yeah, well, I saw Pacific Rim in 4D.
Did you really? The whole thing?
Not the whole thing, like some of it.
Lol.
Like,
didn't watch. Well, I've watched that film anyway like a million times, so it's going to be eat an entire orange, eat an entire banana. I mean, an entire banana. God, no.
I don't like bananas or oranges.
Bananas quicker, I guess. I like both of them. Wear the same clothes for a week, not take a shower for a week. Well, you're going to stink either way, aren't you?
Yeah.
But at least, like, your hair will be clean, I guess. That's kind of, like, it. I'm just gonna... Wait, no, I pressed the wrong one, though. I feel like that's gonna end the recording, and I don't want it to, so I'm just gonna turn the sound.
Look how quick it's uploading.
In fact, no.
Look how quick it's uploading.
Great. So I'm just gonna end the video here, guys. So anyway, well, I've got 16 minutes, so that's decent.
Oh yeah.
Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Check out Shadowblaze, all that stuff. Thumbnail. I think us two are going to do a hooked video. So it's like
Yarn or hooked?
Alright, well,
I got Yarn on my phone once.
Anyway, it's like a creepy story thing, but you'll see. And I'll see you guys
later.
Bye.